Now, I did pre-inform yesterday evening the vet that if today the limp is even gotten worse, that we have to dart him and give him medical care. I really pray that this is not gonna be the case. Let's hope the best.